The story of Master Cygnus is known to all.
Oh, Master Cygnus taught my hero, Maximilian.
Yes, he tried to teach your hero. He was my teacher as well.
Didn't you turn evil for-
Don't test me!
Sorry, sorceress.
What is not known is the story of his best friend, the elf Vorwick. Human and elf fought side by side, the most talented war mages of the Order. Before infighting forced the Horde into small factions, they used massive traps and defeated the largest orc armies. Cygnus and Vorwick were the best young war mages of their generation. But when their final test came, only one of them would pass.
Here we are once again, friend Vorwick, fighting the largest orc armies ever assembled.
I welcome it, friend Cygnus. I am curious about what drives the orcs. You must admit, they are far more willing to die for their cause than our own order mages.
They're definitely stubborn, or perhaps just stupid.
Perhaps. Nonetheless, their numbers are no match for my strength and your knowledge of rift magic.
An excellent location. No better spot than here. Perfection. Let's do this.
Be fun.
Do not take them for granted. They are a bit meaner than their smaller counterparts. I'm sorry to see that one gone.
Oh! They think we're not supposed to make friends.
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates.
More into the breach.
More enemies on the way!
Perhaps one of these. A master's war machine.
They're breaking through again!
Oh!
creature dead.
Look out! Our enemies are attacking! Gate! Here they come!
Well, that's
a challenge. Here's where they will fall. Very good. The last. Not sorry to see that one gone.
Oh, my God.
creature dead. Well, that's a challenge. Another threat vanquished. Who's next? An easy victory. I love this device. Our old friend Crag has shown up to fight.
We should remove him quickly. He will disable the traps.
Than here. Perhaps one of these. We were lucky this time.